Dear Mother, the struggle is over now, and your house is up for sale. We divided your railroad watches among the four of us. I fought over the pearls with the other girls, but it was all a metaphor for what is wrong with us. As the room is emptying out, your face so young comes into view, and on the back porch is a well-worn step and a pool of light that you can walk into. I'll wait no more for you, like a daughter, that part of our life together is over. Mystery of the Sphinx. Do you know any more about God? Are you dancing with Benjamin Franklin on the face of the moon? Have you reconciled the dead? Does the rain still make you sad? Last night I swear I could feel you moving through my room, and I thought you touched my. Footlights you can always step into. I'll wait no more for you, like a daughter, that part of our life together is over. Making it nice for when I come, like the way I'd find my bed turned down coming in from a late night out. Please keep reminding me of what in my soul I know is true. Come in my boat, there is a seat beside me and two or three stars that we can gaze into. A daughter, that part of our life together is over.